Let's see him.
Don't tell anyone. I heard.
No one's home.
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me. Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Ninja Turtles.
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us. He dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know. Ready? Okay. Follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
hold up your end of the bargain, right?
As long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble, am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
One of you guys weak against fire or something? What? No! Help!
All set. Gotcha. No surprises there.
That was a surprise. I turned to a frog. Oh, basically, we're going back where we came from. Alright, cool, whatever. Alright. So we just gotta play this all over again.
Ain't nothing to worry about!
Ha!
Need a light. Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? Keep it coming. I'm ready.
One step at a time, huh? Here it comes. You're done. Took you long enough.
Let's see, uphill, go up a hill, around hill. Yo, these dudes are like annoying turning me. Hold on, isn't there like something to prevent me from like turning into like frogs or something? Let me see this. Stupid crabs. Let me see this. Maiden's kiss. All right, cool. All right. You knock off King K.
This won't take.
Come here.
Good luck.
got a job to do. Bring in the heat.
Can't afford to be reckless. Good to go? You're up.
Yeah.
Dude is giving us that work.
I can fix this. You.
Yes, it's my turn! That's all that I hear?
You stupid crap! Stupid crab!
Alright, move out of the way.
What are you doing? Are you... Thank you. I know y'all see me.
No escape. Time to burn. You're mine.
Get your ass out of here.
Let's go. Let's get it done.
Oh, great.
Take the lead. This won't take long.
Hello?
Need my help.
didn't need to be so messy.
Mark of Avalanche. Right. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you.
Wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter.